Okay, I think we're gonna do it one more time. Hey, Daddy, you know what? I just had to do this one over because after I did it this morning, I went ahead and viewed it, and it was really choppy. Didn't sound right. No, it just didn't sound the way I really wanted it to, you know. So I want to get it right this time, and you know, I'll be using my electric guitar. And as you can see, this is very important, as you can see, the strings are closer to the frets. These little things here, where the little dot is, it's called a fret, right? But for our purposes, we'll just say the wood. So that if the strings are closer to the wood, there's more of a chance to get a cleaner chord, right? So that's what we're going to try to do. And plus, I got the mic for some fancy reverb, some echo effect. I'm just going to try again and try to get it right this time. Right? Let's do it again.
You tell me you're waiting.
One more time.
You tell me that you're leaving, but never while when. You tell me to be waiting, that you will come again. So what am I to do, my darling?
That's a good video, everyone.
You take advantage of our never-ending love. You said I'll never stray till you come home to stay.
So,
what am I to do, my darling? In the meantime. When you leave, I miss you so. Nothing to do, nowhere to go. I walk along, lost in a daze. Longing to see your face once more. Oh, why do I long for you day after day? I can't see the things straight while you are away. So what am I to do, my darling? In the meantime.
Nah, I think that was a little bit better. What the hell, you know? I tell you. And I know you're the same way, Daddy. When you do something, you got to do it right, you know? It's just really a simple math. Thank you for... I did get your message today with the audio, so that was really cool. I love hearing your voice. That was great. And I did mean it that when I said that you're in my prayers and I think about you from time to time. And you're the coolest gal I know. So there we go. Thank you very much, Daddy. I'll see ya hopefully soon.